Okay, so we have started okay yesterday we have started second chapter. In that chapter we have seen first type of the geometric transformation. Okay, so already we have seen some 2-3 example regarding that first geometric transformation. So today we will just go for the second type of the transformation, and that transformation already okay, so now you can see this is the second transformation where we have to go for the new formulation regarding the rotation. So in that translation transformation we have seen formula of the translation transformation. At that time, modification of the new line, triangle, square, we have to addition of that previous entity plus that translation matrix. Okay, आपण त्याच्यामध्ये काय करत होतो, addition करत होतो दोन्ही नवीन गोष्टीमध्ये. नवीन तयार करताना आपण काय करत होतो, addition तयार करत होतो, बरोबर आहे. Wait, there is something problem regarding the screen. Okay, so in this rotation matrix transformation we have to do multiplication in between these two new matrices, original previous matrices into the our rotational matrices. Okay, so now you can see here on the screen the rotation matrix is denoted by R. Okay, and how that rotation matrix is written with the help of the okay, now you can see how rotation matrix will be formed. Capital R is equal to matrix cos theta sin theta minus sin theta cos theta. So this is the formula for the rotation matrix. Okay, so you have to just remember this rotation matrix formula for the rotation transformation type, and how to calculate the new modified transformation rotation matrix. So here we can take as a point P one of the example. And I want to rotate that point in coordinate x and y. So new point P dash is equal to origin point P into rotational matrix. Here in last transformation type you can observe here addition. Okay, in that geometric transformation you have to just remember one thing, there are total 5 type of the transformation. Okay, so first type translation transformation, in that transformation only we are going to do addition. Whatever remaining 4 transformation is there, in that we have to go for the multiplication only. Ha pass type madhe fakt pahila jo type ahe translation tyachyamadhe fakt addition hote, baki sagya transformation madhe multiplication hote. Okay, so apan kay karu, example baghuya, so that will be better for you understanding purpose. Okay, Okay, sorry for disturbance. Okay, so we will see one problem on the rotational. Before moving towards the problem, anyone please can reply. I am audible.
Yes.
Okay. Sorry, some emergency call is there, so that's why. Okay, so we will take first example. Now you can see. Suppose a line AB, okay, is rotate okay one line AB is there, so that line we have to rotate. Okay, so how we will rotate that, just see, I will explain you. Line AB rotate by 90 degree anti-clockwise to A dash B dash, where coordinate of point point A 2, 2 and B 4, 4. So basic thing, we have to write first given data, whatever given in the problem, we have to write in the solution first. Okay, so now you can just write here given data, whatever that point AB is given, and angle theta is equal to 90 degree, but how? Anti-clockwise. Okay, and this A and B point. Okay, so these are the given data. So first of all, we have to write here AB matrix. Yesterday also we have seen in translation. So we have to write a simple AB matrix by given the point coordinate line AB. So we have to write here 2, 2, first point, then B point coordinate 4, 4. So this is our given data. Okay, and as per the our rotational matrix formula, we have to write a rotational matrix capital R is equal to formula cos theta sine theta minus sine theta and cos theta. Okay, so this is our standard rotational matrix formula. So we have to just put value of the theta. Okay, so here one thing I want to clear you, whenever in question they given the rotation with clockwise or anti-clockwise, if they said anti-clockwise rotation, then we have to take as a theta value positive. If they are taking like clockwise rotation, then we have to take the negative value. Okay, jar tenni aplyala sangitla ki tumhi jala jar angle jar clockwise ghyayla sangitla asel tar te kay yanar tithe negative म्हणजे minus 90 degree येणार. ठीक आहे, आणि जर अँटी क्लॉकवाइज सांगितलं तर तिथं काय येणार, पॉझिटिव्ह 90 डिग्री येणार. ठीक आहे, देन वी हॅव टू पुट कॉस थीटा व्हॅल्यू.
Voice is not audible, sir.
Yes. Due to some technical problem, I am resolving. Wait, give me 1 minute.
Okay, sir.
Okay, due to some technical problem, our webcam pad is not working. So we will just review. And after that, once that working is started, then I will show you. Okay, so if once we have entered all the value in the given format, means that matrices. So in that theta, you can put the value is 90. So cos 90, sin 90, minus sin 90 is cos 90. So cos 90 is 0, sin 90, 1. Like this, you have to solve that matrices. Then you will get a rotational matrix. And after that, you have to write the a final line, rotational line, A dash B dash is equal to AB matrix into rotational matrix. In that rotational transformation, we have to go for the multiplication only. Okay, already I have told you. Then you can see here A dash B dash is equal to AB matrix into rotational matrix. So AB matrix already we have written 2, 2, 4, 4. Into rotational matrix 0, 1, minus 1, 0. Then you can do multiplication with first matrix AB into rotational matrix. In that, you can go for the first element, that is a 2, 2, and here 0 in second matrices. You can do the multiplication, okay? Like 2 into 0 plus 2 into minus 2, that is a minus 2. Then go for the second matrix second column, and here AB matrix is first row and rotational matrix second column, 2 into 1 plus 2 into 0, that is a 2. Then go second row of the AB matrices and first row of the rotational matrix, 4 into 0 plus 4 into minus 1, so minus 4. Then second row of the AB matrices and second column of the rotation matrix, 4 into 1 plus 4 into 0, that is a 4. So this is your new rotational line A dash B dash. So I think you know multiplication, how to do the multiplication and addition in the matrices. Sagyanna mahit asel na ki matrices chi multiplication kashe kartat, ta parat ekda sangu. Already you have learned from the first year of mathematics. मॅट्रिक्सची मल्टिप्लिकेशन कशी करतात. सुरुवातीचा मॅट्रिक्स जो एबी मॅट्रिक्स आहे आणि नंतरचा रोटेशन मॅट्रिक्स. एबी मॅट्रिक्स मधला जो पहिला रो आहे म्हणजे दोन दोन, हा जो रो आहे हा पहिला रो आणि रोटेशन मधला पहिला कॉलम यांची मल्टिप्लिकेशन करून जो पहिला एलिमेंट येतो तो तुमचा सी वन वन. नंतर एबी मधला पहिलाच रो आणि रोटेशन मधला दुसरा कॉलम म्हणजे 2 × 1 + 2 × 0. ओके, नंतर खाली एबी मधला दुसरा रो परत रोटेशन मधला पहिला कॉलम 4 × 0 + 4 × −1. परत एबी मधला दुसरा रो आणि रोटेशन मधला दुसरा कॉलम 4 × 1 + 4 × 0. ओके, सो यू गॉट न्यू रोटेशनल लाईन ए डॅश बी डॅश मॅट्रिक्स इज इक्वल टू −2 × −4 = 4. ओके
सर.
हा यस यस
सर. 0 to 1st row.
Zero to
first row.
Ha.
And second column of 1 0.
Ha.
Multiplication is check sir.
Check na. 4 × 1 + 4.
No sir. 0 to 1st row and second column.
0 to 1st.
This row multiplied by with second matrix of 1 0 second column.
No no. First matrix is AB matrix. Okay. So what yes, is sir. The rule of the multiplication in AB matrix? You can take the first row. First row काय है? दोन दोन बरोबर.
Oh, there is 2 sir. Okay okay. This look like 0.
Looks like 0, but that is a 2 2 2. Our A point is having 2 2 coordinate and B point 4 4. Okay. So once you got the new matrices A dash B dash, then you have to go for the graphical representation. So we have to draw 2 axes. One is a first y axis and second x axis. So you know the coordinate system. Right side x axis positive value 1 2 3 4, and left side of the x axis negative value, that is −1 −2 −3 −4. Okay. Same like for y axis, upward direction y axis value is positive and downward is negative. So now first task of your, so you have to draw first original line AB. AB line. Okay. So AB line coordinate 2 2 4 4. 2 point you can see here already. A point here we have drawn. Okay, here 2 from x axis and 2 from y axis. A point is here and second −4 4. −4 means left side x axis and +4 y axis. So this is your B point. Okay, here. So sorry, ++4. I have taken the right rotational transformation matrix B point. So origin B point. So positive 4 4, x axis 4, y axis 4 here. So this is your first origin line AB. Okay, and we have to rotate at 90° anti-clockwise. Okay, so now you can see whatever you have, you got the new point line point A dash B dash, that is −2 2, means −2 means y axis, x axis left side, and positive y axis upward direction. So this is your first A point. Then second point B, that is −4 4, −4 x axis, 4 point y axis. So now you can see from the this line, line AB is rotate. Okay, kashi rotate keli, itun ashi ikade rotate keli 90° madhe, ani je tumhala ti navin line kuta aleli disti ya side la, mhanje exact opposite quadrant madhe ikade hoti ti, तशीच 90° मध्ये ते कुठे ट्रान्सलेट झाली, या दुसऱ्या कॉर्डिनेट मध्ये. जे काही तुम्हाला इन्फॉर्मेशन दिली क्वेश्चन मध्ये ते सगळी फॉर्म्युला टाकून, जे तुमचे कॅल्क्युलेशन करून जी तुम्हाला लाईन येईल, ते असे लाईन तुम्ही ग्राफिकल प्रेझेंटेशन मध्ये हे ड्रॉ करायचं. ठीक आहे, तर हे तुमचं लास्ट टाइम जसं सांगितलं तसं तुमचं सुरुवातीला जे कॅल्क्युलेशन असेल, ठीक आहे, जे तुम्हाला क्वेश्चन दिलाय त्याच्यामधून तुम्हाला फॉर्म्युला मध्ये व्हॅल्यूज इनपुट देऊन तुम्हाला पहिलं दिलेल्या लाईनचा मॅट्रिक्स फॉर्म करायचा, दिलेल्या ट्रान्सफॉर्मेशनचा, मग ते ट्रान्सलेशन असेल, रोटेट असेल, अजून काय असेल, त्यांचा तो मॅट्रिक्स न्यू फॉर्म करणे. आता याच्यामध्ये आपण रोटेशनल मॅट्रिक्स बघितला, त्याचा फॉर्म्युला कॉस थीटा साइन थीटा मायनस साइन थीटा कॉस थीटा, त्याच्यामध्ये इनपुट दिलेली गिव्हन व्हॅल्यूज पुट करा, त्याच्यातून तुम्हाला त्याचा रोटेशनल मॅट्रिक्स मिळाला. नंतर त्याचा फॉर्म्युला काय आहे रोटेशनल ट्रान्सफॉर्मेशनचा, तो फॉर्म्युला लिहायचा, त्याच्यामध्ये त्याप्रमाणे ते प्रत्येक मॅट्रिक्स तिथं ठेवायचे, त्याचं मल्टिप्लिकेशन करायचं, आणि जो तुमचा फायनल आन्सर असेल त्याचं आणि ओरिजिनल लाईनचं ह्या दोनाचं ग्राफिकल रिप्रेझेंटेशन तुम्ही ग्राफ मध्ये काढायचं. ठीक आहे, ही प्रोसिजर सगळ्यांना सेम आहे, फक्त ट्रान्सलेशन मध्ये ऍडिशन करतो आणि राहिलेल्या चारही टाइप मध्ये आपण मल्टिप्लिकेशन करतो, हे फक्त लक्षात ठेवा. ठीक आहे, सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट एक्झाम्पल. नाव यू कॅन टेक वन मोर एक्झाम्पल. यू कॅन जस्ट राईट डाऊन एव्हरी वन. ओके, आय एम जस्ट गिव्हिंग टू यू वन प्रॉब्लेम अँड आफ्टर दॅट यू हॅव टू गिव्ह मी आन्सर फॉर दॅट क्वेश्चन. ओके, आय विल गिव्ह वन प्रॉब्लेम. ओके, प्लीज राईट डाऊन एव्हरी वन. रोटेट अ ट्रायंगल ए बी सी. एव्हरी वन, आय एम गिव्हन वन टास्क टू यू अँड यू हॅव टू गिव्ह मी आन्सर फॉर दॅट. सो राईट डाऊन रोटेट ट्रायंगल ए बी सी. Rotate triangle ABC to triangle A dash B dash C dash by 90 degree anti-clockwise, by 90 degree anti-clockwise, where point A is coordinate 1, 1 and point B is having coordinate 3, 3 and point C is having coordinate 4, 1. Okay, everyone, again I will explain. Point A having coordinate 1, 1, point B is having 3, 3 and C point 4, 1. ठीक आहे, हे तीन पॉइंट दिलेत तुम्हाला आणि ह्याचं रोटेशन काय आहे. थीटा इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री अँटी क्लॉक वाईज, मीन्स पॉझिटिव्ह अँगल. ठीक आहे, सो राईट नाव एनी वन प्लीज कॅन मी टेल मी द मॅट्रिक्स ए बी इज इक्वल टू. एनी वन प्लीज कॅन टेल मी द ए बी मॅट्रिक्स व्हॅल्यू.
1, 1, 3, 3, 4.
1, 1, 3, 3, 4, 1. Okay, anyone can tell me the rotational matrix R is equal to 0, 1, 0, 1,
-1, 0, -1, 0, 0, 1.
Okay, very good. Now you can tell me the ABC, because we are going for the triangle ABC matrices. Next, you can tell me the final rotational triangle A dash B dash C dash is equal to triangle A B C into rotational matrix. So you know that ABC matrices and rotational matrix. You can just tell me final translated triangle matrix values. Anyone, please. You can take your time, do the multiplication in between these two triangle ABC into triangle, matrices, rotational matrix. And you can just tell me the final value. Anyone? Calculation is completed. Please do the multiplication in between these two triangle matrices.
-1, 1.
Wait. -1, 1. 1.
3, 3, 1, 4.
3, 3, 1, 4.
Yes, sir.
Is it correct or wrong? Anyone please reply. Any other answers please tell me. Is it correct or wrong?
Sir, -3 and -1.
Okay, where -3? Here.
First column.
Okay. Now, we got a final rotated triangle A dash, B dash, and C dash. Okay, is it correct? So, our next task is we have to go for the graphical representation of the our final new rotational triangle. Okay, so you have to go for the again graphical representation. Draw two axes, x axis and y axis, and then go for the ABC triangle. पहिल्यांदा तुम्हाला काय करायचंय, तुमचा एबीसी ट्रायंगल तुम्हाला ड्रॉ करायचा आहे. एबीसी ट्रायंगलचे कोऑर्डिनेट काय आहेत, एक एक थीटा असेल तुमचा एक ए पॉइंट, ए पॉइंट okay, so this is your A point. Then next 3-3, suppose this is your one.
Hello sir.
Yes sir, yes, yes.
In third row, check again.
What?
In third row.
Third row.
There is a minus 4 and 1.
Can you just explain me how you are going to multiplication? You can just tell me 1 into first row of the ABC triangle matrix and first column of the rotation matrix. Now you can see 1 into here on screen, this 1 into 0 plus 1 into minus 1, minus 1. Then again, this 1 into this 1 plus 1.
Sir, third row.
Sir, I tell
third row calculation.
Third row calculation, okay. 4 into 0 plus 1 into minus 1. Minus 1, then 4 into 1 plus 1 into 0, 4. Is it correct?